Welcome back to the Lover Plays, our beat up other people's colonial nations series. Kind of. That is certainly what we're doing at the moment. Oh, and I should double check that none of our bitches have a level 3. No, 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 no. No. They're all useless. Anything but the Bushi gain influence. That one. Okay, speed up. Get that claim. Get claim number 2. Good. We can deal with that relatively easily. Good, good. That is modestly annoying. Coward, get back here. Pick up these, come across. Where did the transports go? Here. Bullshit. Yo, no, 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 no. Try this again. No, you die. Thank you. Isolationism. Thank you. That is all. Ugh, they came back. Oh wow, how did they eat him? Oh, because they were both vassals. Yes, 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 that makes sense. Declare this one. I don't know why that's mine, but it is. I do know why that one's mine. France. Good. Now you go here. You go here. Come on, one of my bitches. I need you to have a level 3 general. Okay, instead of collecting trade here, I'll let them go either way and instead collect from here. So it's instead of the Philippines. ...20% of 4 versus 12% of 30. Just a bit of difference. Everything to California. Good. Now I think he's hit the magical limit where he is not going to be able to colonize anymore. Actually no, he can keep going. Then do so. You're a bit war exhausted from having your capital occupied for so long. Yeah, just a bit. They got that back. Stop it. Don't care about you. I should bring people across to here. Sure, we'll go for a higher level guy. We've got money to spend. Nearly there. It's like 5 more months. Really? Eh, the merchants are fine. Ruin them forever? Finish this island off. GG. Diplo aid. We cannot stop the growth of our cities. GG. No forts, thank you. All right, and across the break, I might have a look at building some more states out of whichever zones have the most development. But until then, I hope you've enjoyed watching, and that you'll join us again soon. Bye-bye.